Chappy. Salamat, Chappy. Open! My energy source.
Okay.
A friendly reminder, be guided and ask an adult's help when using scissors or cutter.
Go. Welcome to my plan. For today's video, we're going to talk about the life cycle of a butterfly. Hi everyone, welcome to my plan. Let's go!
What are the four stages of the life cycle of the butterfly?
Larva, pupa, adult,
galing!
Stage 1, egg! And stage 3, 3 to 7 days. Stage 2, larva. Stage 2, larva.
The egg hatches, the caterpillar emerges.
And the wheel, and eat and eat and eat and eat. So the yo-yo broke with trees. When the caterpillar is full grown, it's formed into chrysalis or pupa. Inside, we are undergoing transformation as metamorphosis.
Stage 4 butterfly.
Adult butterfly emerges from the chrysalis. It is soft wings, folded around its body. After a red period, the butterfly pumps blood into its wings and begins to fly.